Well, London Junior Gang, will you use a junior bang? Office any number one, you can assume that is the plan. Biddy Golden Bullion, come on, a gang Bullion. Like Steven and Julian, Rasta them no coolie man. Babylon them truly wrong, but them want fi fooly man. But them want fi give it jobs, and them want them truly man. I and I, and no fool, call me Sive Schoolie man. Now them fi try fi coolie dan. Them say bounty is the beast in the eye of the Biola. Comparing to Hitler and Ayatollah. Say them a high roller, them a baby in a stroller. Say that they're cold, but Junior Gang colder. Cross, hang it. No mercy. No mercy.
Memo ma, memo ma, memo ma, memo ma. Better, 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 better go home. Chado says she grow me without a pupa. Better, 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 better.
Hey everybody, it's good Sunday. Just want to give a little update on the CGC. What we got for the announcements on this CGC is from Knife Thursday. You don't know who Knife Thursday is? You might want to freaking educate yourselves. Alright, people? You might want to educate yourselves. Alright, so what we got there is Knife Thursday. What's happening with the contest? I've only received a few VRs. I know of several other people only receiving a few VRs. So if you're going to get in this contest, people, I just say get in it now because, you know, it's kind of disconcerting that people are, you know, they're going to follow through with what they promise. But you're kind of taking the fun out of it, people. Jump in on it. Get in. Get down. I mean, I've seen some pretty inventive ones so far. But for the most part, as a whole, I would like to see more. So there's that. So Knife Thursday, right? That covers that. Cut, gut, and carve contest. Pretty simple. Everybody's already said their rules. Everybody's already said their piece. So me and BTF, you know, we discussed this several times. You know, we keep telling ourselves people are coming down to the wire with it because of the fact that they want to have that ability to release it right when the pumpkin's fresh rather than do it like 3 weeks ago and the pumpkin waste money on a pumpkin and so on and so forth. So we have that, people. So we got that. As well as, you know, just participate. That's what, you know, all I'm asking, people. Alright, so, you know, like I said, you know, Knife Thursday, great website, great cover, great everything. Look them up if you don't know who they are, if you're just learning about them now, but you know, I want to say thank you to all the people who have subbed me because of other channels have pushed their people over to me to take a look at me, see what I got going down. I got a lot of new stuff that I'm going to be coming out with. I'm working on some deals with some major companies right now to try to bring you guys some stuff, some top of the line ahead of time. I try to get in the ground floor, per to say. So that's what that is. And then this also announcement of my EDC. You know, they announced on Facebook, what's your EDC for Sunday? Well, since I got it on Friday back from Sniper Bladeworks, I'm happy to say I'm carrying my Direware Solo V. It was bronze beforehand. If you can tell, it's got that kind of a bluish gray anodization. I had them re-anodize it and blast it. Still kept the CF. I mean, look at that gorgeous CF. I mean, still opens like a champ. Still a beast. So, there's that. Love this thing. I honestly have to literally be down on my luck to sell this. We'll put it that way. Then, this beautiful piece that I've showcased in some of my pictures from Koi Knife Works. I'm not going to go too in-depth on it because I'm going to do a review. This is a new design of his. I asked for Pakal, so you got an outside and inward edge Pakal, and it works as a Warncliffe. Acid Etch 01 Brass. And I mean, if you don't know what that is, you might need to get off the channel. Like I said, Koi Knife Works, they puts like a freaking convex, think Morin style edge. So you have that, people. I'm not going to stab this into my girlfriend's table because she'll kill me. So we have that. That's those are the two I've been carrying all week. The beautiful thing about this one is I can carry it in pocket. And since the edge is up and this catches, I will, when I pull from my pocket, the edge doesn't rip my pants. This will actually catch the seam of my pants and allow me to yank this open. So, Core Knife Works. I'll go further in depth in this. Just have my cram bit out there because I just haven't carried it in a minute. But I have used it. I do use it. And look at that edge. It's screaming. So, as I said before, Knife Thursday, get in on them. Get on their Facebook. They have, you know, they don't just activate. They don't only work on Thursdays. They do some stuff throughout the week on their Facebook. I'm not so much on their Twitter because I'm not a Twitter person per se. And just look them up, get into it, and start posting, people. Like to see what you got coming down the track. Well, thanks. Talk to you guys later. Have a great Sunday.